ultimately leads to a ferocious facial.
Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, what a two-handed dunk. And you know why I like a two-handed dunk? He can't turn the ball over like a one-handed pass.
What I liked about that dunk was that Kidd-Gilchrist got after it on the defensive end.
Here's Kidd-Gilchrist!
You can tell he gives life to the team. And at the beginning of the year, I think everyone saw that there's a lot of young talent on Kentucky's basketball team. And